Hi, Vinny Lavorti here, tech support at Enabling Devices. Today I'd like to talk to you about one of our communicators, the item number 3054, Cheap Talk 4 inline. So let's get started. Okay, this is our Cheap Talk 4, item 3054 inline. It's 4 5-second re-recordable messages for a total record time of 20 seconds overall recording time. It runs on 4 AA batteries, and let me just show you how you put those in here on the back. It's 1 Phillips head screw. Take the screw out. Pop the cover off. And your 4 AA's. Use alkaline batteries only. Don't use heavy duty or rechargeable types. They don't provide enough power to run a communication device. Okay. Once your batteries are installed, and go back around the back here, there's your on-off volume control, the record button, and then your microphone, which you'll use when you make your recordings here. There's 2 suction cups here on the back that will hold the communicator down on smooth, flat surfaces. If you have a textured surface, these are not going to hold. You can pop these out and use 2 C-clamps if you want to clamp the device down for somebody who needs that. To make a recording, it's very simple. Turn the unit on. Set the volume about midway. Depress the record button. And depress one of the plates on the front of the device, and then speak your message into the microphone. This is an orange. Release both when you're done. Press the plate. Play back the message.
This is an orange.
On the front, we have 4 different icons. These are 2 by 2 inch icons, and they're just held in place by a clear Mylar cover. And you just pop those out. And then you can put your pictures in individually. They're going to be placed in here. You could use photographs or use one of our icon makers or board maker CD. And there you have it, the Cheap Talk 4 inline number 3054. You can purchase this item through our website at enablingdevices.com, through our phone sales at 1-800-832-8697, or through our catalog. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the video.